Hello everyone and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot. I'm in a good mood and wanted to do another episode, so let's take on Boulder Dash, the first of the last three levels we have to do. No, we will not be getting the crate gem here because we actually need a purple gem, the Twily gem, for this one, so I'll definitely get this one off screen just because, or at least get to the area we need to be to off screen because the gem is actually at the end of the last few boxes are technically at the end of the level. So there would be no point in showing all this off again. That's why I kind of want to do it all off screen, you know? Like, because you guys have already seen all this and you don't want to see it 50 million other times, so if I have to come back to a level later, I'll just do it off screen if that's okay with you. I can promise you it will be legit. I won't go enter any passwords. I'll even show you the save file that will be the proof, because you can't save if you use the password since everything is technically collected. So you're not allowed to save your game anymore. Alright, Crash, we're almost done. But we can die. I don't want to because I don't want to... Oh, hit my mic there. But I don't want to die because I don't want to lose my Aku Aku mask. Fuck it, run. Run, Crash. Run for your life. It depends on it, trust me. I would know because there's a giant boulder chasing you. Shit. Well, there goes that. But thankfully, we can die here, so it's not a big deal. I don't really care. That couldn't have been more perfect. It really couldn't have. Alright, let's do this correctly. No more screwing around. Brakes over, Crash. Thankfully, it's not a gem level or he would be triggered right now. Yay, making more trigger jokes. Those aren't old. Crash will get tilted and throw the game. And then Tana will dump him. Crash, you bitch! You let me suffer because you couldn't keep your cool. And he just starts yelling, babbling nonsense at him. Pancakes! Alright, this should be the final stretch. I can hear the exit. Yeah, see, look. When that boulder's gone. See, we need a gem platform. Actually, it might not be... Yeah, I think it's Twily-colored orchid? Purple? I can't really tell. Anyways, also, there's something I never told you. There's actually a limit to how many times you can spin before it goes on to cooldown. And we reach probably one of the three worst levels in the game that make getting 100% a pain in the dick. Sunset Vista. We can do it, guys. We can do it. I believe. Believe in me. Vinyl does, hopefully. Yes. We'll pray to Vinyl, the all-powerful wubs. Let her wubs guide me to victory. Alrighty. Let's wait. Yeah, this place is no fun, and because we don't have an Aku Aku, we're pretty vulnerable right now, but there's one right there, so let's go nab it. Alrighty, we're safe from enemy damage, which is good. Let's try not to lose it, though. Alrighty, if I'm correct, I think there's an Aku mask in the center or something. I feel like there's an Aku mask hidden somewhere in this level. I might be thinking of later ahead. Alright, wait. And then jump. Yeah, that guy is placed just right to where if you don't play it smart, you're going to go right into the drink. Same with him. Though it won't be in the drink, you'll hit the bats first. And that won't be good. Alrighty, that's it, guys. We've hit the checkpoint of no return. Run! We can do this, I believe. If we just play it smart and slow, we'll be okay. Now, we can get through this together. Morgan Freeman believed. You better do this or Luigi will blow your dick off. Luigi will get the Sebastian and blow our penis off. And no sex for Crash. I gotta be very careful here. These alternate, and by the way, there's an Aku mask in this. Oh. This game scares me, and it's not even horror. It's a fucking platformer. Alright, let's identify the pattern. And then run! You can actually do tiny jump spins like that to get your run speed to go faster if you're not certain about yourself, if you don't feel confident. I'm not very confident because all this stuff is really out of sync. Buzz off. You're a jerk. Come on, Fire. Get in tune with it all. I guess we're just gonna have to go for it. Shit. If I just waited a second, we would have been okay. Also, this is where we're gonna find our first Cortex bonus. Alright, wait till they all extend and then run. You guys should know the drill by now, I hope. Alright, each one will go out, then recede, then they'll both go out, and that's our cue. Alright, we still have an Aku mask. We're still in pretty good shape, honestly. Yeah, not anymore. I just fell 2 feet. All hope is lost. Crash ran out of Kit Kat bars. Yee! Yeah, that's scaring me, but I've recovered. No more mistakes. It gets a little better as we go up. But not much. You have to be quick there, because those platforms, for one, will go in the wall. And two, you have to make it to the next platform. And jump! Yeah, be careful. You can get torched right there. It's happened to a lot of people, most likely. Even me at one point. Who knows? I honestly don't care about the Tana bonuses. It's the Cortex ones that we need to get. Though that one's a bit more forgiving because we can die and still get that. But I'd rather try to get everything in one go, you know? Alright, let's just spin this away. I don't care. I hope to... Wait, did I even get the box? Alright, I didn't hear it break. I hope that didn't have a Cortex icon. I can always get it off screen. That's not a big deal. I really don't care. It's the box gem that... It's the crate gem that concerns me, you know? Alright, bounce! To get the checkpoint. I thought there was something up there. There usually is. Alright, identify the pattern. As soon as you get an opening, go! God, this scares the shit out of me. Stop! I'm starting to panic. Hands get sweaty, and just start to lose your mind. This is a terrifying game. I can't, honestly, one thing I want to bring up, I cannot believe Gear really thinks Quake looks better than this and whatnot. It's like, you serious? Like, I can understand N64 games, they did look better than PlayStation 1 games for the most part, but they did it in a kind of a bad way, because they pushed the system to its limits, causing frame rate shit drops. It's like, I'd rather have a game that looks a little worse and a more consistent frame rate, like Crash Bandicoot. It's like, I don't think I can recall any situation where the frame rate dips to all hell. Alright, here we got a core. I think this is our first Cortex icon of the level. We have to hit this, but we have to use him. Also, there's an Aku Aku mask right there. But we won't collect that right now. You know what? I don't want to... No, we'll keep it there. Let's just get our icon. Thank you. Oh, trust me, they get worse. And let's grab our invulnerability. You gonna grab it, Crash? Good boy. Good boy. Let's try not to fall down a fucking hole now. Alright, they all threw one out. Run! This is good, though, so we can just kind of tank the bats. Yeah, they were right about stopping the bats. Should have listened to Applejack. Now, shouldn't we? Alright, same deal applies here. But we have to kind of bounce on all of it to get the icon. Ugh, I'm too afraid to go, guys. Help me. How do I go? Where do I go? I think I go in these two recede, you know? Let's try it. Okay, we're safe. Fuck me, Freddy sideways. This game scares me. This level scares me. Oh, fuck. We've entered the danger zone. Danger, danger, high voltage. So you know what happens if we fuck it all up? Alright, these will go out, that'll go down, this will go out, and then we run. Haul ass, Crash. Your life depends on it. Oh, mamma mia. Mamma fucka. Yeah, my hands are really sweaty right now. You guys have no idea. I think I've actually... No, here comes the third and final Cortex icon. Son of a twitch. If I screw this up, I'm coming off screen and getting it. Oh, and just in case, let me move my save slot. So in case I do get to the end and it's borked, we can try... We can reload it. Alright, run Crash. Alright, we're good. We gotta be quick, though. You know the drill. No! Well, there goes the key. We'll have to come back off-screen and get that. So long as I get the box gem, I don't care. It's good enough for me, trust me. We're gonna daredevil it! Yeah, I did a risky move there, and because I find it safer than trying to land on the platforms. Alrighty, guys. Almost there. Yeah, this level's taken 10 minutes, I think. This is insane. Fantastic. At least these bonuses are safe. I almost did the Cortex one on one shot. Alrighty, let's move along. We have max lives, by the way. So let's save our game. I was hoping that wasn't borked, but if it was borked, it would have given us another shot at the Cortex, because that's why I save stated. In case it was screwed up, then I would have been pissed. It probably isn't. That scares me, actually. It's like you need the two keys in this game to get the gems. Let's get to the edge and just jump straight up. Once we pass this vertical section, we'll be at the last horizontal section of the level. And jump. Almost there. Oh. Oh. And look how many checkpoint boxes we've gotten. This is insane. This is the longest level in the game, hands down. But this is it, guys. We've made it to the final stretch. I can hear the exit. And bounce. And that's it. We've done it. All we have to do is make it onto the exit pad. And success! We did it in one shot. Oh, that was tense. The key's not a big deal. I'll get that off screen when I get done with this episode. Since that won't take long, I can just save state to the level or whatever and get the icons. I can actually die and I can get the icons. And anyways, let's take on the boss of this area, Koala Kong. Now, you pretty much have a mini-boss and then the main boss of the area if you want to see it like that. Anyways, Koala Kong. We get our two masks as usual, and this guy's piss easy. You can spin these, by the way, if you time it right, which I don't. And just keep doing that until he pulls up one last boulder and you notice he's carrying it differently. This is the one we have to hit him with. When it lands, just spin it and boop, he'll take damage. Make sure a cart isn't in the way, by the way, or you'll hit it instead. And as you can see, this guy's really easy. I don't think we can bait him to throw that any earlier. Alrighty, let's wait till an opening opens up, and then BAM! Right in the old sweet spot. Yeah, for a koala, he's anything but cute. He looks really pissed. He's the lost family member of the DK crew. Let's just wait here. Ah! I took damage. I did not know you could move that. What the hell? Alright, last hit point, he's dead. We should have just stayed where we are and we would have been safe. And that's it. Throw the boulder. And then when an opening comes up, that's it, he's finished. Alright there, tiny desk engineer. Yeah, it sounds just like it. And with that, we make it to the third and final island. You know what? Should we? Yeah, why not? Let's go for one last level. Because this is a level we can get the gem in. And because we didn't have any Aku Aku masks, it'll make it that much harder for us. I love these levels. The music here is funky, and they're actually really easy compared to what we've been through. So we can pretty much just blaze through this level. This level's less about the bottomless pits, thank God. That trope goes away for this place. And it's more about the hazards around the level. And we just drop down the center of these dudes to find a secret. Thank you. We have an embryo head, but I could give a shit less about those. Crash doesn't like your head. He doesn't want none of your head. He's not into it. So let's just zip on through. Yay! I took unneeded damage. Crash likes unneeded damage. It triggers him oh so much. I know you guys are probably getting tired of the meme shit. I already am. Like, stop with it, Steel. Just beat the level. Fine, no more funny. You guys don't deserve funny. You have to earn it. You must complete these videos flawlessly to earn my funny. Or no good. The ice pipes, by the way, are safe to stand on, and the hot pipes, not so much. There's a free man there, but we really don't need it. We're at 99. Yeah, bonuses don't take away lives, if you couldn't tell. Alright, let's wait for him to float on up, so we can pass through safely. Yeah, bottomless pits are still a thing, but they're not a big issue here as they are in other places. This time it's more of a half and half kind of deal. Boop. Alright, watch out for the steam. That stuff's instantaneous. There's no, oh, it appears then damages you. No, it appears and it's instant damage. It instantly appears and it instantly damages you. There's no escape. Now, I heard there's a live glitch where you can get your lives over 100, but I don't know how to perform that. As we got a ton of bonus round, I do want to try to succeed in this because, you know, because we have Aku Akus and I don't want to lose them. So let's save our game. We've made a good amount of progress. I know this episode's going to be a little long, but you just have to grin and bear with it. Alright, let's run across. Run down those weird stairs. And away from the hot pipes. The hot potatoes. Crash doesn't want to play hot potato. It burns his feet. Even though he has shoes, it's like you wouldn't feel that immediately with these shoes on. It's like you'd think you'd be safe for a second. What the hell? I just kind of landed on him and it just shrunk. There was no bouncing or anything. We're almost done with this level. We're getting close to the end. Jump on the cheeseless pizza. It's actually... Ooh! We have an Aku Aku mask, so let's not do that. And let's haul butt cheeks. Once we land, of course. Because now we have invulnerability. That doesn't mean holes are... We're protected from holes. Holy shit. That was kind of fun. We were bouncing. Alright, here comes some shit part. We have to hop across these platforms while avoiding the pipes. It's easier to do when your speed's normal. So you can see while I was going faster, that wasn't as easy. That would have been our third Brio icon, but who gives? It's just for extra lives, and it's not like we need any more of those. Now, if this was the Insane Trilogy, yeah, we would need to hit those because, you know... Bonuses count now, all of a sudden. Alright, come on. Let's get the free life we don't need. It's like, yeah, we could probably break the box and leave it alone, but who cares? Anyways, I'm sorry this video was a little longer than you're used to. Go back down, Crash. I want to get the last three boxes. Come on. Yeah, for some reason they float in midair, because fuck logic. This game was designed by Pinky. And with that, we're gonna call it an episode. So what else awaits us on the third island? Find out next time on Let's Play Crash Bandicoots.